Assalamu alaikum students, the chapter that we are going to study today is Force and Energy. I'm Ms. Amina Ismail from grade 3. Now, what is force? The amount of energy is required to move a body is called force. It is push or pull on an object. There are two types of natural forces. The one is gravitation and the other one is frictional. Gravitational force is that the force of attraction that holds all the objects towards the center of the earth because of the gravity. Now, what is frictional? Frictional force is felt when an object moves or rubs against the surface of another object. Frictional force causes resistance. Here are the example of push and pull on your monitor screen. Effects of forces. Force stop and start an object moving or changes its direction. It can change the shape, speed, and direction of an object. What is energy? It is the ability to do work. We get energy from food. Whatever we take in, we get the energy from it. To push or pull, we always require energy. Here are the sources of the energy that we are going to discuss. The number one for source is sun. This is the main source. We get solar energy from the sun. We get heat and light energy from it. Wind is another source of energy. When it blows, it moves the blade of a windmill and produces electricity. We get the electricity by the movement of wind. The energy that we get from the wind is called wind energy. The energy of flowing water is used to produce electricity. Water is another source of energy. The water flows down with pressure and produces electricity in the dams. Now you can see in the pictures that light energy is used in various ways. Plants prepare their food by the use of light. Now we are going to discuss the forms of energy. Electricity is used as a form of energy. It is used in different forms, like machine works on electricity, for example microwave oven, iron, refrigerator, etc. Heat is also a form of energy. The fuel that is used in train is coal. The fuel burns and produce the heat, and this heat energy is used to run the trains. Light is another form of energy. For example, if you hold a magnifying glass in the hot sun and try to concentrate the light rays at one point on a piece of paper, the paper starts burning after some time. This shows that light is also a form of energy. The last form of energy is sound. Electricity is used to play a music system. The electrical energy gets converted into sound energy. So here are the four forms of energy that we studied. Now on page number 40 of your book, the question number 7 is given to you. Perform the following to complete the table. Which force do you use to do the following task? Here are the tasks given to you and the forces are given to you on the table. And you are simply going to tick which force do you use for the following task. To open a door, pull. To move a wheelbarrow, push. To take out juice from oranges. You can do by yourself and then you will match the answers. Now on the similar page you will find exercise B and C. Copy down the answers from the screen.